Reports coming in from the Death Star that even stormtroopers are now being arrested by Sith police officers in Justin Trudeau's draconian galactic empire are now arresting their own. Stormtroopers with blasters in Lethbridge are being detained, put on their knees, and having their nose bloodied by officers who do not care to be careful, officers who are not interested in showing compassion or taking their job slowly. Normally, I am on the side of police officers. But throughout Justin Trudeau's regime, we've seen police officers become their own worst enemy. Most of them are great. Most of them serve their communities with dignity and pride. But in some cases, we are seeing dramatic overreaches. We are seeing in Lethbridge, and I'm joking here with all of these Star Wars metaphors because this story is so ridiculous. Officers showed up on scene as an employee of a store was dressed up as a stormtrooper for May the 4th. She was trying to bring customers into the store, and as is typical for stormtrooper cosplay, as anyone with a brain would know, she was holding a stormtrooper blaster, a plastic blaster that anyone could buy at any dollar store. The police, responding absolutely haphazardly to this situation, came and put this person on their knees and bloodied her nose without asking a single question, and then demanded that people get out of the area because, oh, it's so dangerous, this stormtrooper with a plastic blaster. It is just so asinine, you'll have to watch it for yourself. Check this video out.
He stops up.
This is Canada, we don't have guns in Canada.
If you want to record us, go record us, but don't come approaching us. Stay back there like everybody else.
Okay, but
please.
This is Canada. That's not a gun, it's a plastic gun. I could buy that at the dollar store.
You're gonna get arrested if you interfere here. Stay back.
Oh my God, are you serious? A plastic gun?
Did that seem like a reasonable use of force to you? Did you hear that woman crying while she was on the ground? Did that make those officers happy? I understand that it is tough to be a police officer when you get a call saying that there's someone with a firearm, but anyone with a brain would have understood what this situation was. They would have understood that there was no threat, but that didn't stop them from being thugs themselves. If anyone knows the badge number of this brave stormtrooper, or even the phone number would suffice, I would be eager to reach out to them as a representative of the Rebel Alliance to invite them to defect to the good side. I'd like to chat with them what it was like to deal with the Sith police, with the Imperial police that bloodied her nose and put her on the ground so needlessly. For the Rebel Alliance on planet Earth, I'm Keean Bexte. Now, I'm not sure if this fits into our campaign of fight the fines. I don't think that this individual was ticketed. We're fighting the fines of people who have been unfairly ticketed during this pandemic. I think this was an overreach, but more on the firearms file. I think it was a firearms call, and I think the police just dramatically overreached. But if you want to see our fight the fines coverage, you can do that at fightthefines.ca.